Alright, so do you go? I guess this is the town square down here.
What's up?
I was hoping to get both of them.
This'll
help. She's just cannon fodder. She's gotta heal herself. Art is just so bad. The battles are just taking extra long because of her not being that much of somebody who can pull her weight. Let's get him ready for the next round if need be. Go finally.
It's finally over.
See, he gets it.
Are you ready?
Hmm.
The name is Ernst.
Huh? Hey!
Well then.
We can't lose!
I have an idea. Now let's do it again. Jesus. Assault. Change. Right assault. Do that all day.
Appreciate it. Here it comes.
This'll help.
Just in case he tries to do that again. Put these everywhere.
I'll trap him.
Did it again. Boom.
Me? Lose? No way.
Sorry. We had to win this.
Ugh. Damn it.
Let's go rest up after that. Don't really like any of those over what I'm using. Marco, can you do? No? Go take on the head gladiator in the town square, which hopefully should complete that quest for us. Go with Art's plan.
All right, Art. I'll go with your plan. I'm counting on you.
Okay. Stuck. Can't lose.
Damn. That's a bad ending, I assume.
Returned, Stump.
I bet you're surprised. Who knew Ott was capable of that?
But was overcoming the power of Chi worth her life? Perhaps if there was another way, you could spare her.
I know you'll be able to figure out a way. Stay strong, Stock.
And Stock, Please be careful.
Just in case, do you want to record your actions up till now?
Yeah, but we'll do it on a new save point. See how far back we have to go. Okay, so not far. A young Gutral warrior.
That was unfortunate. Then again, you were no match against that skill.
What was that? It felt like I lost control of my entire body.
That was the power of chi that the Gutrals have mastered.
The power of chi? I see. I'll try to search for the Gutral he spoke of. Maybe I can at least grasp it.
That would be best.
Well, we'll be heading back. Stock, who were they?
You saw them?
I'm a shaman of Celestia.
That's impressive, Ott. But let's keep this between you and me, okay?
Are you going to do what they said?
There's something I have to do. It's a decision I made for myself. What's the matter? You're acting a little strange today.
I'm not strange!
Alright, let's go to Historia. I wonder if he's up here before we do that. Nope. Okay. So we have to do this scene.
Hello, Stock. We're going to have a meet.
We have to do our.
Red One, do you still have business with me?
Yeah. I hate to bring this up at a time like this, but there's something I have to ask you. Are you the Gutral who was exiled for partaking in a contest with other races?
I am. There was a gladiator who made it to Forgia, against all odds. I don't know how he learned it, but he could bend chi to his will. He sought to challenge the Gutral's strongest warrior, and I accepted. That is all I will say.
Then you know how to break through his technique? Please, teach me how to do that.
Warriors should never betray the methods of their opponents. You must know this, Red One. Yet here you are asking it of me. You have your reasons, no doubt.
Right. I understand that what I'm asking of you is disgraceful as a warrior. But what I have to accomplish is for a greater purpose than any everlasting shame.
Understood. This will be a little rough, so steel yourself. Draw your sword and take your stance. Chi is the root of all energy. It exists in all things. Mana is mystical life energy, but chi is seen through the body. Similar, yet different. I want you to swing your sword, paying the utmost attention to the movement of your body. Were you able to sense the way your body moved? Doing so is the foundation for grasping chi. Once you can understand your own movement, the next step is to sense that of others. Now, try to sense mine. You have a natural talent, Red One. Now, I will use chi to paralyze you. If you can grasp the flow of my chi, you should be able to break it. Let us begin. Well done. Amazing. Congratulations for mastering in mere minutes what would take most a lifetime.
I'll be able to read his chi now. Thank you, Gavka.
Take this, Red One. Gudrals are given these when they have mastered the use of chi. You deserve one as well.
Okay, let's go ahead and save, and then we'll head back.
Don't worry. I've got this. It's just as Gavka taught me. I can see the flow of chi now.
We can't lose! This'll get him!
Poison, okay. I feel like we need more poison wings for this. Holy water.
You okay? Here you go.
Let her get the double ones in.
You okay? You okay?
You saved me!
Keep this up. See if we can kill him with that poison. Really important to defend here. Should do it. Thank God I had a poison wing.
Sorry. We had to win this.
How are you supposed to do that if you don't have a poison wing? Wow, that's actually better. Why wasn't I using that? Let's run back to the inn after that battle. Actually, let's stop at the item shop real quick.
Want a slice?
I just want to see if he actually sells poison wings. Okay. Let's buy a couple. Just to have them. Case of moments like that last one.
Welcome. Yes. Come again.
Okay. Save.
I'm happy that you're satisfied. Now, the information you promised, if you don't mind.
Heh.
Okay, let's see if we can't get Erica back.
Yeah. Erica.
Stark. And Ott too.
Are you all right?
Yes. What about you two?
Don't worry about us. Just try to hang in there a little longer. I'll negotiate with Garland and get you out.
Thank you, Stark.
Oh, come on, don't push!
Whole gang.
Oh!
Rainy, Marco, you're safe.
We were until that last little spill, sure.
Sorry, Rainy.
Where have you two been?
A desert town called Scala. We woke up in this weirdo's house.
Yeah, he tried to make a move on Rainy, so she knocked the guy into next week, and we left. Then we started looking for intel on where you guys could have gone.
That's when a merchant keyed us in. He told us about a hotshot gladiator in red over in Cygnus. And it wasn't hard to pick up your trail.
I see. Well, I'm glad the two of you are safe. But what did you do about the guard outside to get in here?
Guard? What guard?
Stark? That doesn't sound so good.
Yeah. What's going on?
Hell spiders.
No. All of you need to get a grip right now. Two spiders, four spiders, ten spiders. It doesn't matter. To put it simply, kill them all. Let's get to work. I'll take point. Sir.
Soldiers, so maybe we should use this chance to escape.
What? I can't believe you just said that, Mark.
No. If we run now, the city will fall. We're the only ones standing between the city and that spider right now.
Stock?
That's so you, Stock. Alrighty then, let's save the city.
What? Don't blame me if this doesn't go according to plan.
First, we need to get Erica.
Right. If she's locked up down there, she won't stand a chance.
Let's hurry.
Sorry, Ott. You're getting traded out for Marco.
Changed. I'm getting you out of here right now.
But what about King Garland's approval?
Sorry, but we'll have to talk to him about it later.
What's happened?
There's a monster attacking the city. It's too dangerous for you here, so come with us for now.
Stark, are you planning on fighting that monster?
Of course, but this place could be attacked, so we need to get you somewhere.
No, I will fight with you.
Erica. All right. It'll be good to have your strength.
Thank you.
Bring it on, Hell Spider.
Final spider is up ahead. All right, let's go. I won't lose.
Just gonna do this.
It's weakness.
Doesn't have. Oh!
I guess I wasn't good enough.
Let's do this.
Too slow!
Bombs away!
How about this?
Fire!
Take this!
Leave it to me!
I guess I wasn't good enough.
No, you're good. You just took a hit for a rainy.
Here you go.
No! I guess I wasn't good enough.
See if we can just finish it this turn. That's all right. I know what we need to do now. Yeah, we'll go ahead and spin the crystals. Okay.
The Hell Spider is up. All right, let's go.
It's do or die.
Oh, I didn't get the magic thing.
I won't let you.
Okay, we'll see how that goes.
This'll do the trick.
Fire!
Burn! Burn!
Fire!
That was it. Understand why it messed up so badly for us that turn.
You okay?
Because he's gonna death grind again.
I leave this to you.
Hey, I got this! Fire!
And death.
Is this really?
We'll try again. We can't go get it. Does Erica have something that's so we'll start turn breaking when he starts doing his death thing.
I won't lose.
This is looking bad. this'll do the trick.
Here you go.
Uh-huh.
Fire!
No!
Probably gonna want to do our push
we can do it, guys.
After next turn. Or now.
I won't let you!
This'll do the trick.
I want to help too. Yeah.
Fire!
This'll do the trick.
I feel alive again.
No!
Is this
looking bad?
Really it?
Here you go.
Appreciate it. I'm alive. I want to help too.
Burn!
Heads up.
It's over.
What? You mean one broke through and headed for the city?
My apologies.
Shut up, heads. Griping won't solve the problem. Back to the city. Move it.
Looks like we did it.
I thought I was a goner.
Thanks, Doc.
For what?
Well, this city just means a lot to me. But I'll tell you another time.
Sir.
Hey, aren't those the Cygnus soldiers coming back into the city? Well, not good, Stock. They're gonna find out we freed the princess.
No. It's perfect timing. I'll talk to Garland.
You sure about that? What if she gets thrown back in prison?
Having just protected his city, I think I'll have the upper hand in the negotiations. I've got this.
All right. I guess I'll just sit tight. But don't think I won't jump in if it comes down to it.
Got it.
Alright guys, well I think that is the perfect place to stop for the night. A little sad we lost some crystals there. I didn't feel like redoing all the cutscenes. But if you're watching the replay over on YouTube, be sure to click that subscribe button. You'll get to see all my videos as they go up. There's still plenty of Radiant Historia to go. Otherwise, there's links in the description below to my Twitch channel where you can come watch me while I play through the game. Also links to my social media and a link to my Discord channel if you want to be part of the daily community. With that said, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time. Take care.